So as I promised to bring you an example of art in everyday life, please welcome Andrew Kaleen.
So today we're going to be talking about SLRs.
The photographer sees exactly what is exposed to the film at the moment. He actually presses down on the shutter.
The lens acts as a bent glass, so whatever you're taking a picture of actually converges at the same time that the light passes through. Thus far, I'm giving you your image.
You're a photographer, right?
Yes, I'm a photographer.
How long have you been doing that for?
I don't know, like 6, 7 years.
Okay, good. Listen, a girl just got murdered. Some psycho got a hold of her, and I want to be first on this, okay? I have a guy who knows you're coming. His name's Detective Belli. Talk to him.
The hell is it? Can't have one case in this little town without a reporter sticking his nose in it.
What's been up with you lately? Like, you take a couple pictures and now you're a hermit.
I don't want to talk about it.
This is a big story. And I saw those pictures that you took and they made me sick.
So the serial killer is mimicking our work.
We find that frame counter. And what do we find? 2 shot, 4 left. Right? Is this guy trying to tell us he's gonna try to do this 4 more times? And if that's the case, and if you're right about this art connection, where do we find those 4 paintings?
Just passes through the lens, doesn't hit the top mirror, you're shown a distorted image, essentially the wrong image, a false perception of reality.